The following Diva contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Phoenix, Arizona, Avalanche Yuri.
This one's going to be electric. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match is going to be unreal.
And approaching the ring from the other side of darkness, Rude!
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
I don't care who you are. You get butterflies each time your name gets announced and you're headed toward that WWE ring.
You mean the wrestling god got nervous?
Well, not me, but everybody else.
And there's the bell.
This battle just begun, and you can guarantee that these two are ready to go to war. The winner of this one will be making a statement that everyone will hear.
The collar and elbow tie up in a battle for control here.
Yeah, and Michael, it's so important to come out of this on top because you can do so many things to your opponent from this position.
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point. Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here. We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Oh, out of nowhere!
Not today. Too fast.
She makes it look easy. One. Just toying with the competition a little. Two. That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
Three. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
We're looking at complete domination here.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Four. Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
Five.
Now back to the ring.
We know what this is.
Ouch, the low blow.
Oh, the party's over.
Can she do it?
This may be it.
Shocked if that's not it.
Finisher. This match might be over.
The shoulders are down.
The athleticism on display by the Divas is absolutely off the charts.
Oh, that hurt.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, that looked devastating.
Look at the eyes.
There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
And she's rolling.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
Look at this.
End of story. This one's over.
Makes the cover.
One, two.
Uh-oh.
Talk about a target. The largest bullseye is always in someone's back.
Yeah, that's bad.
The swing.
OMG, this is awesome.
And here's a cover.
She's hammering her way back. You can hear this crowd.
And she's toast. Oh, looking to make a statement here.
Ouch, the low blow.
Oh, the party's over.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two.
I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree. Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. And into the cover. A well-placed strike.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
We're looking at complete domination here. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
She's got her.
Oh, what a strike. Ooh. Its placement on her opponent was strategic and precise.
Man, that had to hurt.
This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
She's clearly controlling the pace of this match.
Whoa, a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two, three.
It's over. It's all over.
Here's your winner.
And she gets the job done. Very impressive.
Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.